Next one coming to the stage, probably I would call him our class's king of characters. You never know what's coming out of his mouth next. He's got great jokes. He's got wild characters. He is Diego Leyva!
Does anyone get it with me? Okay, to the jokes now. Okay, so my first joke is like about me and my dad were walking down a 99-cent store, like looking for stuff, and then like we see this. I see open 9 days a week. The last thing I want to do before I die is see some bozo misspell that word! Get a thing wrong! I mean, come on! The dog, Marshalls, Ross, and like even like any messed up store can get that right. Even McDonald's can get it better than that. Come on! You have to be extremely, extremely dumb in order to do that. In order to mess up like that. If you really mess up that bad, did you even go to college? Like our president Donald Trump. He didn't, I bet he didn't go to college. He said, I got a million dollar loan from my dad. And like, he's just trying to make some things up. He can't like actually build a wall. It's near impossible. Like, wanna know what's gonna happen? Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Grab a hammer. Bam! Nope, no. Oh, bam! Okay, we're free! Yay! Like, I can't believe him. He really thinks that will work. That will work. No one. And like, we also have like these old cartoons, like, they're really funny. Like, we have Speedy Gonzales, Mickey Mouse, Felix the Cat, like a whole bunch of stuff. But then we have, and then like, but sometimes like, I ask myself, how did America end up like, we were so violent and messed up back in the 30s, but now we're in 2017. Oh, a gun in a kids cartoon? Oh, my bad. something really bad in a kids cartoon? Oh, nope. TV 14 now. Thank you.
That was political humor.